The mansion looks abandoned. Yet according to what you've been told, the Order of the Silver Dragon still guards this place, bound by an oath that not even death can break. Erupts in the dead hearth. A voice whispers, "My knights are fallen into darkness. Show them the light they have lost. Light the beacon." You spot something crouched behind the barrels in this storage room. To your surprise, the figure is revealed to be a wounded Dusk Elf.
Oh!
The door is securely locked. You'll need to find the key that opens it. Slumped in the throne is a gaunt, armored figure. Without looking up, it says simply,
"Go away."
The Revenant shakes his head.
Hearken, boss. Speak and you never shine again. All that is left is Sprout's endless punishment. I will destroy anyone who tries to end his torment.
The Revenant falls, once again nothing more than a lifeless corpse. On the commander's body, you find a large silver key. Engraved on the key is the name Argenvost. The roof over this part of the mansion has collapsed, though it looks like you could squeeze through. A group of revenants sit attentively around the table, as if they were conducting some sort of council. One of them growls,
"Why do you, the living, disturb the dead?"
This room was once someone's study, though most of the books and papers have long since been looted. Above the fireplace is a vandalized painting of a silver dragon. You try to repair the portrait. Suddenly, a voice from nowhere whispers,
"Return my skull to its rightful crypt. My spirit will shine here forever, bringing hope to this dark."
Tucked behind the mansion is a fog-shrouded cemetery. An impressive mausoleum stands in one corner. Carved in the marble above the outer gate is the name Argon. You use the silver key you found on the commander, and the outer gate to Argonvost's mausoleum opens. You place Argonvost's skull inside the mausoleum, and a brilliant light fills the room. Now, if there were only some way to direct the light to the beacon atop the mansion. The sound of flapping wings comes from just beyond the closed door. Your eye is drawn to the impressive beacon that dominates the courtyard. Suddenly, taloned creatures fly out from behind it, swooping down on their prey. Flashes with a brilliant light that can be seen throughout the valley, and from somewhere a voice whispers, "I release the order from its vows." You feel a tingle of warmth that you have never felt in Barovia before.